I just got a haircut, so it's probably the best my hair is going to look for the next two months or so. So a commenter asked me to do an update video for my coming out video from last year. It's been 15 months since then, and 11 or so since I posted the video. After I came out to my mom, she was not very excited, to put it lightly. Immediately after telling her, I posted on Facebook, same thing, and the responses were overwhelmingly positive. I'm really lucky that I grew up in one of the most liberal places in the world, the San Francisco Bay Area, and my network is really supportive. A lot of friends private messaged me, and they did a lot to help me feel accepted. Some of my friends and family even spoke to my mom to try to change her mind about me. My mom still has her issues. We don't talk about it much, if at all, but 2 months ago or so, she told me for the first time ever that she loved me, and this is not really a thing that happens in Chinese households. And it really affected me, so I made a conscious effort to be more friendly with her, and we've been getting along fairly well. My brother's also back from dental school recently, and I'm sure they talk all the time about me, but I think my brother has my back, so that's good. Since I came out, for the first time in my life, I can really say that I'm living freely. It's a really liberating feeling. As for the rest of my life, it's going pretty well. Things don't always go my way, of course, but I'm having fun, and my support system is stronger than ever, and I have my goals for the future, so, you know, work it. For those of you who still are in the closet, coming out for a lot of you is something that you have control over. Maybe one of the only things you have control over. But you know your situation the best, so only you know when or if you should even come out. I do have one piece of advice for those in the closet and hoping to come out. If you're in a place that is dangerous for LGBT people, I recommend not coming out until you can get to a safer place. Recently, the Constitutional Court in Taiwan ruled in favor of same-sex marriage, paving the way for marriage equality within the next 2 years. Mainland China, which is my ethnic homeland, feels like it's lagging behind a bit, but I'm hopeful that things will improve with time. According to that same commenter who requested that I do this video, two men in Indonesia were publicly caned for homosexual behavior just a few weeks ago, but in nearby Thailand, anti-discrimination laws have been in place since 2015, so it's a really complicated landscape for members of the LGBT community in Asia, but I'm hopeful that in Asia and in the rest of the world, things will slowly become better for the LGBT people. For everyone who's in a tough place right now, or who's been in a tough place, Totoro is going to be a stand-in for you, so hug! And lastly, shameless plug for my friend. It seems I'll be appearing in a short skit on his channel soon. So if you want to see some of my terrible acting and video editing skills, take a look over there at Crancy Pants. That's K-R-A-N-T-Z-Y _ pants. P-A-N-T-S. Yep. So until next time.